One of the other highlights of the show is this all-new bike from Harley. It's called the Street. It comes in 500 forms and 750 forms. It's intended to be the new entry-level Harley. It's all new from the ground up. It's the lightest bike Harley have ever done. It's the lowest bike Harley done. And they're claiming it's the most agile bike Harley's ever done, with improved ground clearance. And it's also going to be the cheapest bike Harley's ever done, undercutting the new Sportster series.